he deserves to be top of this division. And a win tonight would go a long way to his end.